Yeah. The other night I was just chilling, smoking, and thinking. And I started to remember about this one little thing I had going. And man, that shit was nice. So I said, fuck it, you know what? I'm gonna write about it. You know? Yeah.
I see your puckered lips and all your photographs. The shit you rocking got me here writing paragraphs. Pinpointing the moments of when I had that ass up in my back seat, blown off on my last. Yeah, I was puffing on that good shit and giving you the business and bumping all that hood shit. Lebanese loving got me feeling kinda great. You wanted to do it twice, but you said you couldn't be late, so you went deeper than the ocean. I opened up my eyes and took another hit of potion. Get into the rhythm, but please focus on the motion. Kissing on your skin and baby, I can taste your lotion. While you go down on this motherfucking king, your hips are so nice and I love that belly ring. You're a green-eyed goddess doing your fucking thing. Every time we meet up, your best is what you bring. And I gotta be honest, it's a little unreal that a daddy's girl like you would be down with this deal. Down for my past to beat the things that you peel. Man, you fucking look fake, but the way you feel is real. And even when you're tired, you don't stop until I'm done. Hair is in a ponytail, there's no stopping all the fun. I can hear you mumbling things like I wanna be the one. So give me what you got, I'll be here until there is none left for you to give. I gave you all I got, trying to catch my breath before I can tell you that shit was hot. You say you gotta go before you, your mom and your pops get home at the same time, cause you don't wanna get caught doing anything that you ain't supposed to be doing. They pay your college tuition, that's not something that you wanna ruin. So you lied and tell them you studied instead of out the fooling. With a guy that we both know you will soon be screwing.